Night. What do you think?
I just love that we call it frog. I mean, how often do you get to say that in terms of weather? But yeah, no, we've got some fog out there right now. This is what some of us woke up to this morning, though. Marge sent in this picture, and you can see it just accumulated on the trees there. We look out at West Des Moines. Looks like you're staring at a sheet of paper. It's so foggy out there right now. Visibilities across much of the state down to a quarter mile or less. 26 is where we sit at the moment. A little bit of a light breeze. Otherwise, looking across the state, Creston, which we saw earlier, zero visibility. And looks like that in West Des Moines, too. Quarter mile for Ottumwa, Iowa City, Grinnell, three quarters of a mile for Waterloo, Lamoni coming in at a quarter of a mile. You can see the fog creeping its way in here on our Super Doppler 8. So dense fog across much of the state. And as we head into tomorrow morning, plan on that continuing. And again, freezing fog, that could bring in the potential for some slick conditions out there too, and some crystallized trees. So pretty widespread with this too. If you've got plans to travel south or east, you're going to be dealing with the same, and you can really see it on Super Doppler right there. Dense fog already filled in across most of Illinois and up into Wisconsin and southward into Missouri. Our day tomorrow is going to be a few degrees warmer. We'll top out at 37 degrees once we get rid of the fog from the morning. We'll have a few clouds lingering, but should see a good amount of sunshine tomorrow afternoon. Look to the west. Yeah, it's warmer out there, almost spring-like. 47 for North Platte, Dodge City coming in at 55. Your 12-hour forecast, plan again for just a light breeze, and again, hanging onto the clouds in the morning hours as well as the fog. Notice, though, those will break for a few hours before sunset. Temperatures jumping back up into the middle 30s with clear skies tomorrow evening. So tracking out the fog, you can see it just overtakes the entire state as we head into tomorrow morning. Those clouds making their way through an afternoon really going to start to clear out. So we really do have a pretty nice day ahead of us besides the foggy start. And heading into the day on Tuesday, patchy fog is what our hour by hour is picking up on, with clouds building in late. It's going to be ahead of that next system. It looks to bring in a chance for a little bit of a mix and even some snow, mainly for western portions of the state. And again, that area that we're watching or will be watching largely is going to be west and to the southwest. So looks like light accumulations at this point. But again, we'll keep an eye on that as we get a little bit closer. Fog tonight, though, 24 degrees, the overnight low. Again, chances for some freezing fog to go along with that could make for slick conditions, and you'll likely wake up to trees that are glistening out there. And tomorrow, again, waking up to the fog, 37, though, the high on the day. Winds looking to be pretty light out there, above average for us. And we got a few more days just like it. 37 on Tuesday. Chances for that mix Wednesday, with temperatures chilling out back into the middle 20s by next weekend.
Thanks.